In the opening leg of the Cup semifinal against Nottingham Panthers, Flames got things started on a power play just under 4 minutes in when Jamie Crooks redirects an Erik Lindhagen shot for a 1-0 lead. They threaten again when Evan Jansen picks the puck off the boards and heads for the net, but Mike Garnett is square to the play. Jansen just misses a tap-in shortly thereafter when Evan Ritt announces his return with a nice play to cut inside and find Ben Davies, who in turn delivers to the side of the net for the close call. Working to pull even, Panthers steal possession low before arranging an Alex Gooptill point shot that Chris Kerosi smothers. They do pull level at a goal each in the back 4 minutes of the frame when a harmless-looking shot creates a goal-mouth scramble that is finished by Mark Hurtubise. Flames come right back with a couple of good cracks, but Crooks' shot deflects high and traffic roadblock prevents any joy when the puck bounces back in front for the TJ Foster follow-up. John Dunbar helps keep the pressure on when he crosses to Ian Waters, who quickly directs it to the net, but Garnett gets over in time to kick it aside and push away any rebound danger. Garnett makes another great save moments later when Brett Ferguson gets loose outside before a hard drive to the net. Lindhagen gets a Flames lead back at 2-1 when he breaks for an opening and deflects a Foster cross-ice feed that survives video review. Panthers, however, ensure they would break for the period tied at 2 each when they lose the zone momentarily on a power play, but transition back effectively, eventually finding Gupta with outside space where he wires the equalizer just 5 seconds from period time. Early in the second, Dunbar races onto a rink-wide clearance and uses some shifty stick work to get in for a close backhand that draws a penalty. They didn't score on the power play, but that was the first of three consecutive penalties, the last of two which put the 5-on-3 unit to work, where Jesse Craig spots Cruz Reddick with space near the net. His shot doesn't go, but Waters slaps the rebound home to take a 3-2 lead about halfway through the contest. The Panthers' power play nearly got that one back when all five guys touched the puck with quick movement, ending in front with a Chris Stewart chance. Just under a minute from period time, the Flames retrieve a Panthers shoot-in, and a long Ferguson clearance finds Jamie Crooks behind all defenders. He tucks a high shot under the bar to help Spectrum's tenants take a 2-goal margin into the third. Just after restart, Reddick jumps on a loose puck in the neutral zone and gets away a good shot, but Garnett makes the stop. Just seconds later and back on the power play, Foster and Ferguson back and forth before a Foster shot that doesn't make it to the net is poked to Ben Davies, who puts it away and extends the lead to 3. With an aggregate score in mind, the Flames look for another when Craig throws the puck in the corner where Ian Waters' perfect delivery to Dunbar looks like a sure goal, but Garnett flashes the glove to hold the Flames' win to the 5-2 spread.